Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel once again, and this is Manolina. So since last few days I was getting some Instagram messages from some of my friends. They actually reached out to me and asked why I am not doing daily vlogging. So that was quite an interesting idea, but frankly speaking I cannot do daily vlogging at this point of time because I also have a full-time job. But I was thinking a lot about it and thought why not to share weekly vlogging with you guys, right? I guess that is still doable. So I will be capturing whatever interesting or uninteresting stuff I'm doing throughout the week, and I'll share with you guys in a vlog. So that's the idea. My content based videos will still be there, and this will be a parallel activity that I'm planning to do. So I will see how well I can go and how far I can go with this idea. So let's begin with today. So today is actually 10th of April and it's a Wednesday. I'm starting my weekly vlog from today. As of today, it was a regular day for me. Actually, it's a regular week for me. Nothing interesting happened so far. But let's see what happens, what I do. So today I did some work and now I'm heading for swimming. And before that, I will take a walk call and then I'll go to swimming and I will catch you guys after that. Just come back from swimming and इतने दिनों के बाद swimming करके सच में ही हालत खराब हो जाती है. I have long hair and after swimming each time you have to wash your hair, and that's the reason I don't go every day for swimming, but I will try to do that more often now. I will try to go swimming maybe every alternate day now because it's summer now. और अभी मैं बनाने जा रही हूँ अपने लिए a protein shake. So that is basically my snack. So I use this Muscle Blaze whey protein, and this is not a sponsored video at all. This is my personal preference. So I have been using this since last 3 years. My strawberry shake is ready now, and it's not super delicious, but I mean it's okay type. I'll finish it off as of now and then I have to go and work on one of my videos that is still pending. So uska thoda editing ka kaam karna hai. So guys, here is my dinner. This is, I don't know whether you can see. Yeah, so this is gobi parantha, this is cauliflower curry, and this is curd. So this is not something that I really prefer. I always prefer to have some kind of protein with it, like either paneer or either fish or either chicken. But today what happened, my cook didn't come and I also didn't get time to cook. So jo bhi mila, I'm just having that. So now I'll watch some Netflix series and enjoy my dinner. Good morning guys, it's Thursday, 11th April. So I'm just getting ready for office and making some breakfast. So breakfast mein I always have eggs. Matlab agar ek nahi hota hai to I don't call it a breakfast. So I will have my eggs now and then I'll book a Uber and I'll leave for work. But booking a Uber is such a tedious job guys. So this is the peak time and I have to literally wait for an hour or so to get a Uber come and pick me. So I'm just quickly gonna done with my breakfast and then I'm going to book that Uber. Set to leave for work. So my Uber is still on its way and current status, it's another 10 minutes away. So I'm just waiting for the Uber to come so that I can go. Oh, and these days Bangalore is burning. I mean, I don't know, I used to love this city, I still love this city, but the weather has changed a lot. I had just put some foundation, and I didn't put any foundation because these days foundation apply karna is like a torture to yourself because of this garmi. So I just put some compact and just a bit of eyeliner and kajal, that's it. So enough cribbing. Now I'll just get moving. So guys, my Uber is still on its way. It will take another 15 minutes. So I thought kuch kaam kiya jaye. So since last 2 days I didn't get a chance to water my plants, so abhi I'll quickly water them within this 15 minutes. आजकल क्या हो रहा है ना, इवनिंग को आई डोंट गेट मच टाइम बिकॉज आई हैव टू अटेंड कॉल्स एंड ऑल. तो नॉर्मली आई प्रेफर टू वाटर माई प्लांट्स इन द इवनिंग. इट्स बेटर इफ यू वाटर देम अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग और इन द इवनिंग. सो इन दैट वे क्या होता है ना, द टेम्परेचर इज कूल डाउन दैट टाइम, तो उनके लिए अच्छा होता है. टूडेज एजेंडा इज आई विल गो टू ऑफिस नाउ एंड देन आई विल कम बैक, एंड उसके बाद थोड़ा कॉल्स वॉल्स होगा तो वो अटेंड करना है. देन आई विल ट्राई टू गो टू स्विमिंग. अगर स्विमिंग नहीं है आई विल ट्राई टू गो फॉर अ वॉक और समथिंग. हे गाइज, सो आई एम बैक फ्रॉम ऑफिस एंड this is my balcony. So normally when I come back from office I just stay here for some time, but now I have called aur bahut zyada noise aa raha hoga kyunki I am outside and I am not using any mic as of now, so you might be getting all kind of sounds. तो ये जो मेरा बैल्कनी है ये थोड़ा मतलब कॉम्पैक्ट साइज का है. आई हैव ट्राइड टू मेक द मोस्ट यूज ऑफ इट एंड मे बी बाद में कभी एक बैल्कनी का छोटा सा एक टूर वीडियो मैं बनाऊंगी एंड आई विल शेयर विद यू गाइज. सो फॉर नाउ यू कैन सी दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. सो लेट्स सी, आई प्रेफर टू कम बैक होम यू नो आफ्टर 5. तो नॉर्मली मैं ऐसे ही डे प्लान करती हूँ कि थोड़ा लाइट का प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है. सो नॉर्मली मैं ऐसे ही डे प्लान करती हूँ कि मैं थोड़ा ऑड आवर में ट्रैवल करूँ, सो आई कैन स्टिल डू दैट एंड आई थिंक माय कुक हैज जस्ट कम. सो राइट नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू अटेंड अ वॉक कॉल एंड उसके बाद देखते हैं क्या होता है. Hey guys, good morning. It's Friday and it's around 10 o'clock and I woke up at 8:30 and made myself some tea. So abhi main wo chai pee rahi hu. So I have to attend few calls, do my work, and also I have to complete editing one of the videos that I will publish in the weekend. So by the time you are watching this video, that other video is already up in the channel, so make sure you check that out. And that is a really fun video that is related to Bangalore food vlog, so make sure you go and check that. And let me ask you guys, are you also a tea lover? Like I cannot start my day without having chai. Chai is life. So I don't know how many of you are like me. So I'll just start my day, have my tea, and let's see what else happens. It's 2:45 in the afternoon and I can't believe I was working continuously since morning without taking any break. So just now I had my lunch and right now I have to go downstairs to the grocery shop to get one of these batteries for this one. Yeah, so this is a Zoom H1N mic. I'm not sure whether you guys are familiar with it. So basically it records your voice, and if you are making a video you need to get a mic for better sound qualities. So my mic which I'll be using is still on the way. I have not got that. So meanwhile I have been using this one, but अभी the battery got ran out. क्या होता है ना, ये वाला जो mic है इसमें sound quality तो काफी अच्छा है, but you cannot use it while you are on the go, like if you are traveling or so. क्योंकि इसमें एक मेमोरी कार्ड होता है एंड यू नीड टू ट्रांसफर द ऑडियो फाइल फ्रॉम दैट मेमोरी कार्ड एंड देन यू हैव टू मर्ज इट विद योर वीडियो. तो वो काफ़ी टीडियस एक्टिविटी है एंड यू कैन नॉट जस्ट यूज इट व्हेन यू आर यू नो ट्रैवलिंग और कंटिन्यूअसली स्पीकिंग. तो वो पॉसिबल नहीं होता है. दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव ऑर्डर्ड अनदर माइक जो आने वाला है. ओके, सो इनाफ कैमरा जॉबर. सो नाउ दोज ऑफ यू हु आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड विद साउंड रिकॉर्डिंग कैमरा एक्सेट्रा, काइंडली दिस पार्ट को स्किप कर देना एंड नाउ आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू गो डाउन एंड कम बैक क्विकली. हे गाइस, इट्स सैटरडे टुडे एंड इट्स अराउंड 3 o'clock. जस्ट नाउ आई केम बैक फ्रॉम स्विमिंग और ये बिल्कुल मेरा नो मेकअप वाला फेस है, तो थोड़ा इग्नोर मारना. जस्ट बेकिंग सम फिश फॉर माई सेल्फ. आई एम जस्ट प्री हीटिंग द ओवन एट 180 डिग्री एंड आफ्टर दैट आई विल जस्ट सिंपली बेक दिस यू नो बासा फिले. सो दिस इज बासा फिले एंड आई हैव सम ब्रोकलीज. दिस इज प्रिटी मच माई लंच टूडे. तो आज सुबह फाइनली इस वीक का जो वीडियो था वो अपलोड हो गया. सो दैट इज समथिंग आई एम हैप्पी अबाउट, दैट आई एम एबल टू यू नो पोस्ट वीडियोज रेगुलरली एवरी वीक विदाउट एनी फेल. एंड ये वाला जो वीडियो है तो आई विल जस्ट सी हाउ इट गोज अकॉर्डिंगली. आई विल जस्ट प्रोबली यू नो शेयर इट ऑन वेडनेसडे इफ नॉट बिफोर दैट. ओके, सो आई हैव नाउ मैरिनेटेड. सो आई हैव जस्ट पुट सम फ्रेश क्रीम, अमूल का जो नॉर्मल फ्रेश क्रीम आता है, विथ सम इटालियन हर्ब्स एंड स्पाइसेस एंड ऑल्सो आई हैड लिटिल पास्ता मिक्स. तो मैं आई मीन आई हैव एडेड एवरीथिंग एंड दो तीन गार्लिक पॉट भी मैंने क्रश करके डाल दिया है. तो इससे क्या होता है ना, बहुत एक रिच फ्लेवर आता है. गाइज, माई लंच इज रेडी. आप ये बहुत आसानी से कर सकते हैं. अभी आई जस्ट हैव माई लंच, इट्स अबाउट टू गेट 4. तो बहुत लेट हो गया है एंड भूख भी बहुत लगी है. सो आई एम डैम हंग्री. एंड ये जो रेसिपी है ना, दिस इज ऑल सेल्फ इन्वेंटेड रेसिपी. क्योंकि जब क्विक फिक्स कुछ करना होता है ना, आई जस्ट पुट एवरीथिंग यू नो इन अ ट्रे एंड बेक इट. मतलब कोई भी वेजिटेबल डाल सकते हो, पोटैटो, यू नो यू कैन ऑल्सो पुट कैरेट. तो यू कैन मिक्स एंड मैच एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो पुट चिकन हियर. तो कुछ भी बना सकते हो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर नीड.
गाइज, कैन यू सी हाउ कूल इज दिस? Oh my god, this sunlight is coming in a way that is like full dreamy.
It's around 5:30 in the evening. So I'm so sorry from morning I could not catch you guys because I was busy editing a video. So Saturday and Sunday is my holiday and I try to use most of it you know, either shooting or editing my videos. So that's why I could not talk to you guys. But right now I'm all set up and I'm going to meet my friend and then we are going for a little bit shopping. So I'll take you guys with me. My cab is almost here. So we have to run quickly. And before that, let me show you guys my OOTD. And also try to ignore my messy room.
Guys, I'm just wearing a very basic white shirt and my you know denim with it and my white sneakers with it. Sucks here, but I am so bored. I don't know when we will reach. It's taking so long. And also मुझे ये देखना था कि ऐसे कम लाइट में without any external light how this video appears. So let's see. It's I mean the sunset has already happened. Now it's around, yeah, it's 6:40. And not sure how. I think we are about to reach. I mean, within 10 minutes we should reach there, provided that the traffic is not, you know, bothering. So let's see what happens. But I think in this light also video quality is okay.
Right now it's 10:45, so just ignore the mess behind jo bhi hai. So I bought few stuffs. So this is all I bought. So this I will share in a separate video, or I'll make a haul video. So guys, this is the end of the week. So yeah, it was actually super exciting for me. आप लोग बताना आप लोगों को कैसा लगा ये वीडियो. अगर अच्छा लगा तो प्लीज़ बताना, सो दैट आई कैन यू नो मेक मेनी सच वीडियोस. तो ये पूरा वीक में मैंने ज़्यादा कुछ इंटरेस्टिंग तो नहीं किया, बट जो भी किया है मैंने आप लोगों के साथ शेयर किया है. एंड ट्रस्ट मी गाइज, फिल्मिंग दिस एंटायर वीक ओके वॉज सुपर फन एंड I totally enjoyed. तो आप लोग बताना आप लोगों को कैसा लगा ये वीडियो. Also give it a big thumbs up and अपने दोस्तों के साथ शेयर जरूर करना जिनको सिमिलर वीडियोज देखना पसंद है. तो आज के लिए इतना ही. अभी I just got back. I have to still prepare my dinner. I am not eating outside that much these days, so that's why I will prepare little bit rice and I have some leftover chicken curries that I will have with the rice. So bye bye for now. And अगर आप लोगों को ये वीडियो अच्छा लगता है तो definitely I will also share another video next week. So see you in my next video. Bye bye till then.